Hey, welcome to another edition of Drive By Cars with Alan. Today I'm down here at the Gran Villa Senior Living Center with the car show presented by the Deland Area Cruisers. So sit back, enjoy the show, and do me a favor, be sure to subscribe to this channel because without you, I'm nothing. All right, you're watching the Cruise In on Drive By Cars with Alan, an 86 Chevrolet Silverado. Chevy pulling in here. That's pretty. Beautiful car. Nice.
Good morning, Alan.
Good morning. Beautiful car.
What?
57 Chevy Bel Air convertible. Wow. You're watching the Cruise In on Drive By Cars with Alan. Beautiful 55 Chevy. Beautiful. How are you?
All right, how you doing?
Good.
We're going to the right or to the left?
You can go wherever you want, I believe.
All right.
Chevy Nova. Thank you. You're watching The Drive-In on the Gran Villa Senior Living Community Car Show, sponsored by the Deland Area Cruisers. Okay, that's been the drive-in slash cruise-in, whatever you want to call it. It's when everybody's getting here. So I hope you've enjoyed it. Now we're going to go do a little walk around. We'll get out here and talk to some of the car owners, see some of the rides up close, get to check them all out. So I hope you stick around. The Deland Airport.
His car, I look at it and the blue is black.
was talking to this man yesterday. You can see it's scuffed up along through here. Scuffed up. He's getting ready to do some paint work on it, and he just bought a quart of paint that was $250. A gallon of paint is $1,000. Okay, so wow, you can see it's crowded back there. It's really a lot of cars here. If you've never been out to one of the Deland Area Cruisers car shows, you really ought to try and get out to them, because they're a great group of people putting on shows for you. So do me a favor, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you on the next one. Drive by Cars with Alan.